have any apprehension that recent violence in the campaigns involving the PDP attacking APC, do you think it's likely to affect likely to affect the chances of the electorate coming out to vote?
No, it will not, because we already know their game plan. What is happening is the PDP, it has turned business now for PDP. What they do is they will go to their houses, shoot in their houses, and claim as if it was done by APC, because the governor is paying money to them. When they shoot their house and they cry out, the governor will come out and send 5 million to them. So it has done business. And APC, we are aware that that's what they are doing. And it's not going to deter us. We are going to come out en masse to vote. You see all the rallies. You see the large turnout, irrespective of what they are doing. Because they are going to their various houses and shooting their houses just because it has now turned business. The governor will give them money. So that's what they are doing. So we know. That's why you are saying this is a large turnout.
How would you rate the campaign so far in Edo?
Well, it's okay. I can tell you that we have 98%. Like this word now, I am saying we are going to have 99%, because it's only my senior brother, I retain it, that is remaining in PDP. That's why I'm saying 99%. So here is 99%. That is how you have it in all the votes that will go around. The turnout, which tell you, the turnout is not rated crowd, it's natural. And you see where comrade is coming in. You see the aura. You see where pastor is coming in. You see it. It was clear. 2016, that was the way we were. We were shocked to see the results. But this time, we have all come together. So there's nobody left there.